Yay. Another sunny day in London. It's two sunny days in a row. Yeah, it looks like the temperature's going to be fine for Stonehenge on Sunday night, Monday dawn. I've checked the iPlayer and it says 8 to 9 degrees. So it doesn't look like there's going to be any frost or anything, so that's a real bonus. As I said, it's sunny, now the cloud has started. Yeah, those, what I was talking about yesterday about feeling like I needed to have the greens, I had two whole bags of salad mixed up with some vegetable dressing. I blended up some vegetables in a blender and just poured that over two packets of salad and ate that. And then today I'm like feeling fucking zooted, you know, so we have to listen to our bodies. Sometimes our bodies can actually tell us what we need. So we have to listen to that. Anyway, another day of diddly day, and the hobbits are coming late. Yeah, so furthermore to this matrix, don't forget, you know, when you're walking along, even in the most strangest places, yeah, what you need to do is do the 360. So round you go, and you just carry on in your way. The council has put a busking picture in the market here in Chris Street. And you know, I used to busk it years ago, but now they've actually made it legal. And so you can actually, anybody can actually just stand there and play music now legally, but before, the police would actually, you know, come and move me along. But lovely acoustics down here, yeah? Ha! Horns of King Paul. He's making coffee on the pedalling the machine. And it's just making a coffee there without any electricity at all.
Yeah, really good busking place. Out in the air and good acoustics down there. So, really good. Anyway, yesterday when I was coming back from White City, I popped into the guitar shop at Bond Street. And I jokingly said to the assistant there, you know, can you help me with my split fingernail? Because it was really split over the edge. And she said, yeah, we've got this stuff, we've got this silk spider web patchy stuff. You know, she sold me this patch stuff, and I've just super glued it, but you can't hardly see the thing, super glued it over the edge of the nail, and I can't actually feel if there's any problem with the nail. That is absolutely fucking amazing. Yeah, all these years fucking about with bits of tape and bits of glue and bits of nail sticking on and none of it working. And at the end of the day, after all these years, it was actually spider's web. It's absolutely fucking blown my mind, yeah? Spider's web weaved into a mesh and then put into a patch and then stuck onto the nail. And what I didn't realise is that spider's web is so strong, so incredibly strong, that it's actually cured the split. And it feels like there's not even a problem, so I can carry on with my life. Absolutely fucking amazing. So, you know, so now I've got to do another guitar lesson. Well, this is a guitar lesson, yeah? Go to a classical guitar shop and ask for spider's web silk patches, yeah? Can't even see it on it. Can't even see it. You can just see like a bit of super glue mess where the crack is, yeah?
Decision-making process gives access to the abbreviation. We can see that in order to make a fire, one needs to have wood. Do you know what I mean? It could be said that even if you don't have any wood, you can actually light a fire, but it is actually easier if you can make a fire. At the station there, walking up this street, yeah, and then you play underneath this archway. Really good coins for all these nice logs, real quality wood. So that should be last ages.
got some smaller stuff to get it going with. Yeah, so we should have a nice campfire next Sunday night now. Wicked. And say hello to myself in the puddle because there's been a shower. Yay. Yay. Good work. I'm just here in Greenwich Market. Store that sells the nice hats here in Greenwich. It's all called handmade nice things. You can come there and get them, so I'm going to get some more hats. Yay.